Yeah, don't mind that shit, you guys.
Oh God, what am I gonna do?
Damn. At least I didn't die for this thing. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, what in the actual monkey knuckles? You fucking died. I know you died. Why are you back? So you telling me that Jason didn't hung you? Fuck. Wait, what the hell is Jason? What the fuck? Bruh, you got a motherfucking back. So the motherfucker got the battery, but he's all the way across the map. Shit, you got me fucked up and you think I'm going all the way over there. Fuck no. I mean, what the hell? Dude, what the fuck? Did somebody just drop the keys? Hey. Hold up, hold up. Hey, drop the key, man. Here you go. I was fixing to prepare the goddamn boat, but one of these dudes got the key. I'll bring it over here to the boat. Are you fucking kidding me right now?
What could be happening?
Bruh, where the damn gas at? There's somebody at the boat. Besides me and Jay. Fuck. Really, my nigga? Really? Oh, you fucked up for that.
Oh, God. No. You need to get every last motherfucking cop out here to Camp Crystal Lake.
Call the cops too. That ain't even funny. Bro, you got enough chance to shoot this idiot and call the cops. Damn. check his dude. Bruh, why would you hide behind that door? You an idiot. That nigga. Man.
You like that, asshole?
Trolling you, nigga. I'm down, big fella. Goddamn.
Come home, sweetie.
Give me 1 second. We should all be in a fucking party if that's the damn case. Yeah. Let me find Jenny real quick. Yeah, send her an invite. You want me to make the party or someone's gonna make the party? Yeah. Where are you? Jay is not here. He AFK. The only person we're missing is Jay, and that's it. I got an idea. Yeah, that's what I'm fixing to do. Create a party. There you go. What? Oh, I could have sworn I heard pantyhouse for some odd reason. So that's my bad. Shouldn't have said that. Fuck it. This will take forever. I'll give it like 2 minutes. Only need 2 people to ready up. Bruh, you know she be staying on this shit like all day. Cause there's people that be grinding on this motherfucker. I'll tell you that much. Cause I'm a level 98, so yeah, we just realized that. Luke Duke, 37, Jay, 40-something. Wait, 41? Yeah, you're a 41. Wait, who? Why are there 2 dudes with the same name? Let's see who's Jason. Damn it. It's Goron 2101. Okay. Nice. I gotta get out of here. Bruh. And y'all put me in the house with the goddamn fuse. Bruh, I just found a house with a box. Okay. We got the phone box. Okay, I got a pipe. I got the fucking key to the car. This sucks. Bro, if we could get the gas and the fuck, bruh, we need to find that gas and the goddamn battery ASAP. I'm getting the fuck away from here. Oh, what the fuck? This is a bird bath. Somebody put the propeller in the goddamn boat. That's how we doing it now. Where the damn motherfucking battery, bro? On everything I love. I know where it is. Bruh, somebody dropped the battery. Put the battery in the car. We just need to put that battery in there. No, yeah, the battery. I already got the keys and everything. Bruh, on my mama, bruh. Come on. Oh, goddamn. Jason's after me, y'all.
Want some more?
Oh, motherfucker. I swear to God. Hey. Grab the keys and grab the battery. Grab the beat. Ah, goddamn. They're gonna get me. Fuck. Fuck. No. I didn't even get a chance to grab the battery. Go ahead and grab the battery and then my key, the key is gonna be where my body is. Bruh. He fucking put a bear trap. There you go. Come on, Luke. Come on, Luke. Come on, Luke. Wait, he already killed you? Damn, he had tossed your ass in the window. Grab the battery, Luke. That's the funny part. Fix the car. Hold on. Ah, damn. Run, nigga, run. Oh, goddamn. Why would... That's what she said. Fuck, boy. Oh, goddamn. What the... Goddamn. He's wrong for that. Bruh, I'm done. Bro, we barely even started this shit. Bro, how long we been in this shit? Like, what? 2 minutes? Not even serve him, and he already got everybody. Like, what the fuck? What?
He was busy, so I went back to the boat. He was back on the ass before I could even start that. Like, I had just gotten in it.
So that was bullshit. I was going for the damn battery. And, like, as soon as I was fixing to go grab the battery, he like, nope. I step outside, fucking bear trap me, and then all of a sudden he just killed me. I was like, fuck.
I've always gotten away with the boat. I've never gotten stopped. That's the first
one. Bro, I'm pretty quick when it comes to a fucking car, but obviously it's a first. My Dawson 400. Not too bad. But my fucking question is, how the fuck this bastard knew where we were gonna be at anyways? Like, I know funny shit, like, he just came out of nowhere and just hunt everybody down. Like, he knew where they were gonna be at, like, step by step. Like, that was a fucked up bullshit about it. Oh my god. Let's see who's chasing this time.
Hello?
But remember that he's with his brother, I guess. Cause I mean, this there's nothing to do with the same name. Thank you. Hey, somebody's mic is buzzing. Like, I hear the fucking buzzing. You believe in that shit? How can a fucking robot teach itself? On some Terminator shit? Fuck that noise. Mr. Cool Guy, huh? You got Mr. Cool Guy, Roast, he's a badass. Okay. Boy, what the fuck? Are you serious, my man? Can you just let us go? I highly doubt that's gonna be a possibility.
What in the fuck is happening?
Are you that naive? Oh my god. Just to let you know, there's somebody at the boat. Somebody left. Wow. That was your... Hey, Jason, did you knock out one of the fucking lights? Cause somebody repaired it. Yep. Yeah, it was John Jay or some shit like that. Who are you killing right now? But there's nothing in this house. This nigga already ransacked this bitch. Bro, what? Who the hell is right behind me, yo? Oh, Roach. Yo, Jason, can you come kill Roach for me? We're by the boat. But they're being pretty annoying. He was with me just like a second ago. I say we were near the boat, not like right next to it. Oh, somebody called Jarvis? Kill him. Got the, what the fuck? The hell are you doing? I'ma swing at you to make it look like I'm not working with you. So don't kill me. Don't kill me! That's me, that's me. Hey, let go, 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 let go. Damn. Can I get my weapon, please? He over here. Damn, dog. I'm assuming the enemy is hiding. Oh, I know where he is. He's inside the closet. Oh, weird call, Tommy. But where is Tommy? Tommy. Oh. Bro, who in the house with that fucking ass music? All we needed is a propeller. If I was a propeller, where would I be? Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Bro, why are you chasing me? There's a dude in a couple of houses down. He's inside the fucking closet, yo. Damn, and you booby tried the goddamn motherfucking car? Wow. He left. Yep. He like, I ain't gonna get killed today. Alright. I'ma give you shit. Wait. Huh? You can go ahead and kill me now. I mean, I already give up finding a goddamn propeller and shit, so. Why this man all the way over there, but he ain't moving? That's what I don't get. Bruh, there's somebody by the boat this time. Why you came over here? I said by the boat. It ain't me, I'll tell you that. Oh, mother. Bro, what the fuck? Why y'all send me messages, bro? Shut up. Bro, you rage mode already? Jenny haven't even said a word in a good minute. Good. Better question is, where is Jenny? I got two options. Find a propeller or find a goddamn motherfucking... Damn! Bro. I either need a propeller or damn battery. But I need to get the fuck up out of here. Old man is a kick it. Right now, I really don't care if I die. I can't find the propeller or the battery. Either way it goes, I know I'm gonna die. Fuck it. If you wanna know, there's somebody here with me at the house. He's over here by Fire Branch Camp. He's in between like three houses, or two houses actually. He's by the boat, but he's where the two houses are. There's two houses in the boat. He's like right near there. I'm gone. I escaped right before I fucked. You only let Rocky live. I escaped. Well, I only did it once. And then after I found a fucking battery, I just took off. I just waited for the right time to pop up.
As soon as I did,
the first time, like, you were, yeah, you caught up the power towards the big ass house, the lodge. So I turned it on as soon as I left. Why didn't you even say nothing anyways?